Good morning, Mr. Lynch. It's July 24, 2021, and it's a Saturday, and here in Naples, 38 Celsius degrees, and so about 86 Fahrenheit. And this means that, like in these days and this period, it's a very, 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 very hot day. And it's a total sunny day, and today I thank him for his cult sentence on the Saturday projects, and I spare or reciprocate with him for his projects. And today I was also thinking about the fact that yesterday was the anniversary of Part 11 in the States, of Part 11, because in Italy anniversary will be on July 28th. So, as I said, was the anniversary of the Part 11 of the Return, Twin Peaks the Return, and with that fantastic scene, the fantastic scene, that unique scene of this heartbreaking scene. And so, for this reason, I paid the tribute on my keyboard with on the track, the other pearl, another pearl with the King, Angel of Badalamenti, that is heartbreaking, but I play not only the also Cnomon version heartbreaking, but also the other two version variation on the heartbreaking that we hear in the background, the music of an entire scene of heartbreaking with the Dougie Cooper and the Mitchum Brothers. And I say that for me, heartbreaking is similar to Lucio Dalla's Caruso, and I think that Angelo is inspired by that song, that beautiful song, very known song, Italian song. And so I had my this link of my interpretation in the description for those who are interested. Anyway, as you see from the mythical window with the colored curtains, we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine all along the way. And so, from the mythical window with the colored curtains and from my mythical keyboard, have a great day, him and everyone too.